I get everyone's attention for a few minutes. We have a tradition here at Charlie Mike's where we honor the service and sacrifice of our fallen brothers on the day that they were lost to us. Today we're honoring one warrior from the 3rd Special Forces Group, a Staff Sergeant Paul Sweeney, who was lost to us on this day back in 2003. Today to read his bio is a distinguished member of the regiment, Command Sergeant Major retired Hank Luthy. Sergeant Major.
Staff Sergeant Paul A. Sweeney. Operation During Freedom Afghanistan. Staff Sergeant Sweeney was the Special Forces Communications Sergeant assigned to Company A, 3rd Battalion, 3rd Special Forces Group Airborne here at Fort Bragg, North Carolina. Sweeney was killed on October 30, 2003 when his unit was ambushed while on a patrol north of Musa, Oxlack, in Afghanistan. Sweeney was a native of Lakeville, Pennsylvania, and joined the Army in July 1991. In September 2000, he attended Special Forces Assessment and Selection Course and went on to attend Special Forces Qualification Course, completing the Special Forces Communication Sergeant Course in 2001. Before joining Special Forces, Sweeney was assigned as a Bradley Fighting Vehicle crew member at Fort Lewis, Washington, also at Camps Casey and Humphreys in the Republic of Korea, and also in Fort Hood, Texas. His awards and decorations include Army Commendation Medal, Army Achievement Medal, Good Conduct Medal, Nice Defense Service Ribbon, Army Service Ribbon, Overseas Service Ribbon, Expert Infantry Badge, Parachutist Badge, and Special Forces Tab. Sweeney was a graduate of Primary Leadership Development Course, Basic Non-Commissioned Officer Course, Basic Airborne Course. He also earned the Special Forces Tab and the Parachutist Badge. Staff Sergeant Sweeney is survived by his wife, Christian, and his two sons, Ryan and Sean. His father, Thomas Sweeney, lives in Kissimmee, Florida, and his mother, Janet Bowen, resides in Lakeville, Pennsylvania. Staff Sergeant Sweeney was posthumously awarded a Purple Heart, Combat Infantry Badge and Bronze Star Medal.
You'd all please join us. Raise your glass. To Paul.
To Paul.
You'd please remain standing and face the flag for the playing of the Ballad of the Green Beret.
Fighting soldiers from the sky. Fearless men who jump and die. Men who mean just what they say. The brave men of the Green Beret. Silver wings upon their chest. These are men, America's best. 100 men we'll test today, but only three when the Green Beret. Trained to live on nature's land, trained in combat hand to hand. Men who fight by night and day, courage shake. Silver wings upon their chest. These are men, America's best. 100 men we'll test today, but only three win the Green Beret. Back at home, a young wife waits. Thank you.
On behalf of Tracy and the staff here at Charlie Mike's, thank you for your patriotism, your patriotism and your patronage.